Well, the cat finally went out and ate before that, so hopefully I'm free to play. One of the most challenging levels so far in Dome 2. This is large, and that makes it. I really am not sure which way I should go first, but let's go here. I don't have even a route for this map, so I'm quite uncertain where I should go first. Well, it's not here. Should I go to the highest or the lowest? I think the highest has some very unpleasant situations. So this is a trick I learned from Kaikovsky. Pretty self-evident, of course. Oh my god. Yeah, from what it looked like to me is that this map is quite a bit harder on UV, and I remind everyone that I have never played this on UV before, so in addition to my bumbling with the keyboards, there's some bumbling on UV. I think I'm going to one of the most terrible ambushes in this map. But just one of them, because there's others. I don't know the stats, but yes, this one. And I don't quite know how to deal with this. With the BFG. Is there a... How does this go? Do I just go there? I don't remember, you see. Oh god. Oh god. I was supposed to change to the rocket launcher. Okay, I think I'm gonna do it with the rocket launcher. So yes. Yeah, I fucked up the first attempt, so... And now I don't have sails. Okay. Depending on how this map goes, I might play a deathless run after this. Should I just go here? Maybe. This is probably not a good idea. This is annoying. Is there a... This is not good. Oh, good. Where's the pain element? I know. Did he die? He did. Yeah. A bit harder than on... Ooh! God damn it. Oh no. Don't they ever end? I hope that's the last one. But I did well not to die there. Did I press this one? How did that come down? It's up here. Cool stuff. Oh, I'm here, okay. So, I haven't yet opened that one. Okay. That probably opens it, yeah. Wow. This level is second to none. This is really fine design in my opinion. Some tea. Is that the only one? No, there's two of them. Oh, that's not nice. With this weaponry that I have, it would have been terrible to meet them. And then I think there are, if I remember right, there's just imps there. Oh, not even imps. Wait, oh fuck. Oh, this is not the place I was thinking of. Oh, I don't want to go here yet. Oh no. What? Oh god. Oh please don't. You see, I confused this place with the last one too. Thank you. Okay. I guess I'll just jump there and see what happens. Not bad. 30 health. I don't wanna use, I'm gonna save that for... I think there's gonna be something nastier here. I hope there's no more pain elementals though. So if I press this switch, I'll see what happens. That comes down. Okay, that comes down and there's a switch that gets that to come down, but I think I'd better take that red suit first. Whee! Oh my god. Oh shit. Controlling this. With the keyboard is a bit different. I did it. This is a scary map. Fantastic. So now I think it's... No, now it's... Yeah. Do I get some ammo from here? This is not good. Oh no. Okay, do I get some ammo from here? How am I supposed to do this? Oh god, this is gonna be terrible. Okay, I get some ammo. Should I go look for something? Oh! Hello? No, that's really... Oh no. There we go. I was really hoping. I don't know how to do this. Do I have to? I think I'm kind of managing it. Doesn't this go down anymore? I can. I guess I have to go all the way down every time I go. Go backwards. What? How does this work? This is supposed to be simple, right? Okay, here we are. Okay. Oh, okay. I guess that's done. Where should I go? That's not there. Not there. Should I, what am I missing? Oh, okay. Yeah, there. Now I have the yellow key, so... Wait. Okay. So... Doesn't matter which way I go first. Oh. One death so far, still only. Oh. I would hope for some more. Oh god. Cells. Oh, it's just him. Her. Sorry. Where do I get to? That's good. Well, it works. I wish I had ammo. Any ammo, any amount. I don't think there's ammo here. I probably took it out. I have one rocket. That's not good. So, if I go there, I think I'm gonna go there. Okay. Let's carry something with this. Oh, what's that? Rockets! Hey! I forgot about this place. This is brilliant. I just need to I'm gonna go there. Where's that Yahoo? This is good. He's very good. Not being hit. Yeah. Well, it would be nice to have still more ammo. But of course these cells are pretty nice. Yeah. So this is an optional area, I never knew that. I never paid that much attention. Okay. Brilliant. I don't need that. Still only one death, no matter how long it's taking me. So... Oh, that guy. Okay. Is that it? Okay. I don't know if this is a good one or not, but I'm pretty pleased that only one death. Of course, could have a bit more stuff, you know. I don't really know where there would be more. Let's see what the tally is. All secrets. All kills. Almost all items, except I guess for the berserk. No need to go look for more. This is a really fantastic map. I don't know if that one death is enough of a reason to play it again. Maybe could also play it a bit more cleanly, I guess. But that would maybe take a couple of playthroughs. Well, I enjoyed that a lot. Refueling base. Yes, another very good one.